Hello, my friends. We are almost at the end of the week. Tomorrow is Friday, the day before Farmers Market, and we are usually scrambling to finish getting ready. And I think we're in a little bit better shape this week. Yay! But it's still going to be a really busy day tomorrow. So I'm spending the rest of the evening relaxing. I got another batch of elderberry blend. It's the blackberry, orange, and cinnamon with marshmallow root in there. The marshmallow doesn't add any flavor, but it adds a soothing quality to the herbal blend. You know, good for your cells, good for your throat, any of your nasal passages, all your little cells will. Well, and your tissues will say, oh, I feel better. Anyway, it's true. Marshmallow root is that good. But the rest of it is immune boosting and going to provide you with some vitamin C and antioxidants. And the elderberry, of course, is antiviral in that it prevents viruses from attaching in your body. Anyway, it's also delicious. And my reward is that I can't get the very last bit into a jar because there winds up being too much sediment if I try to squeeze it out. So there's always some left over and I get to have it in a cup of tea. So that's what I'm having as I get ready to go to bed and have some sweet dreams tonight. But I wanted to tell you a little bit about what we have. It's Mother's Day weekend, so it's more special, you know, where all the vendors are trying to do something kind of fun or pretty or something, you know, just in case somebody wants to pick up things as part of a gift for their mother or an aunt or a grandmother or somebody who's like a mother or somebody who's younger and is a new mother. Maybe you just want to honor her. Anyway, what we're doing is I've got a nice large inventory of the boo-boos and bites. I've been working really hard this week on that. And so we've got them in these pretty organza bags right here. Now, this one is pink, but there are 10 colors, and I've got enough for 100, which is way more inventory than I actually have. I was so tickled last weekend. I took a fresh batch of boo-boos and bites, and we came very close to selling out. People were coming up. I didn't make it last year because it was my tough year. But so 2018 is when I had offered it and got good response then. But people were coming back here 2 years later and talking about how much they liked boo-boos and bites. I was so thrilled. I was surprised. And it wasn't just like one or two people. It was like a lot of people were saying they like it. Their grandchildren likes it. It helps them. So we came very close to selling out. And so I made twice as much for this weekend. I'm so glad that people are getting some benefit from it. Not just that it smells good. It smells like coconut because I use coconut oil in it. And it's a little sweet because there's beeswax in it. It's local beeswax. You know how that smells. It smells like honey. Herbs really are meant to nourish and protect and heal us. We just have to use them. So I'm just really glad to hear that people are getting benefit from these herbs. So in addition to the boo-boos and bites and the elderberry, we are going to have sprouts again, the broccoli sprouts, and probably in a couple of weeks I'll add in a couple of other kinds of sprouts, alfalfa sprouts, maybe some pea sprouts. I'm not sure about the third one. And then in addition to that, Pam had the 1953 tapping cranked up and working hard on making chow chow. Now she makes three kinds and she's going to add a fourth kind this year. They're like levels of heat. But her basic one that is most popular is the Mississippi chow chow. It's a mild chow chow. And I'm telling you what, the house has smelled so great all day long because she's been working down in the kitchen downstairs making chow chow. But then it was followed by the smell of strawberries because she was making strawberry jam. And I think she made some cranberry jam too. So we'll have a lot of good stuff at the farmer's market this Saturday. And we hope to see you. Come and give us an air hug. Have a good time, be relaxed, and know who's in charge. Thanks so much. We love you guys so much. From Joseph Gladys Gardens and Breath of Life Farm. Keep breathing life in.